Hi everyone, in this video we're taking a quick look at our selection of ginseng. Ginseng has been at the core of our business since the mid-1980s, when we were founded as a Chinese apothecary. Today we continue to offer many styles of ginseng on our website. Ginseng comes from the root of the plants in the genus Panax. It is one of the most prized herbs in traditional Chinese medicine, known for its stimulating and immune-boosting properties. It is also enjoyed for its taste, which is slightly bitter with a herbal sweet finish. The most popular way to prepare ginseng is by infusing it in hot water like tea. Ginseng is very strong, so it only takes a few slices to extract flavor. I prefer to add 5 to 6 slices of ginseng and a tablespoonful of honey to a mug of hot water. After drinking the infusion, the rehydrated ginseng slices can be eaten too. Ginseng can also be used as an ingredient in cooking. It's traditionally added to chicken stock with dry goji and longan fruit for a fortifying and luxurious broth. You can also use ginseng as a culinary ingredient. We used it here to make a ginseng-infused jelly. At Red Blossom, we offer ginseng whole, sliced, or powdered. Our 1986 Heritage Korean ginseng is the rarest option we have. Red ginseng is produced by baking fresh ginseng root at high temperatures before drying, which deepens both its color and flavor. Aged for over 3 decades, our heritage ginseng has a slightly smoky flavor with a long sweet finish, and it's available in 2 grades, Earth 20 and our rarest Heaven 15. These grades are based on the traditional Korean grading system for ginseng. We also offer 2 grades of American ginseng from Walsall, Wisconsin, available whole, sliced, and ground. This white ginseng is simply dry after harvest, resulting in a brighter and more intense bitter flavor. American ginseng is great on its own or with honey as a tisan. You can also add it to slow-cooked chicken stock for a delicious immune-boosting soup. To learn more about our full selection of ginseng, visit redblossomtea.com. As always, leave a like and comment below if you found this video helpful. And subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss out on future videos.